So I was leaving work and I see this elderly lady. She seemed a little confused. So I just ask her where she headed and if she needs any help. And she said, yes, she is trying to get home. She didn't really know where home was.
My mother was diagnosed a few years ago with dementia. It's progressed to the stage of Alzheimer's.
We head outside in the direction that she's pointing me to. It's cold, it's rainy. So then we head back inside. I sit her down, make small talk. She gave me her ID. It was a Bellevue address.
We're contacting the police. We're in mad dash mode, looking in all these different places, not knowing where she had gone.
I just could not get myself to leave this lady, not knowing where she would end up, you know?
How many people would have just walked on by? He took it upon himself to investigate a little bit and follow up. So he put her into a cab. He even went to the trouble to write his name, his address, his cell phone number, to see that, you know, if she got lost again, there'd be somebody, and they would call him.
I had got a phone call from her daughter-in-law, so I was like, oh, okay, I'm glad she got him safely. That gave me a peace of mind.
It meant an enormous amount to our family. He had no idea who she was.
The next day, when my GM had called me into his office, I had found out that that elderly lady was actually the mother of the owner of this Hyatt. I was like, oh, wow, the owner of this hotel.
He stepped in and did the right thing. There's no denying it. It was a real relief. It's the empathy that he showed.
You go out trying to do something small for somebody every day. Care to me just means love and just a genuine, deep feeling for others.